there.
What?
get a load of those new street kids in Newport.
Maybe I should take it, Robert.
Maybe I should drive, huh?
That way you can take whatever you want. Mexico station, the old Chevron station, the old Grizzly Drive-In, the Pandora Bank.
Pandora.
Oh, parking machine.
Post department store. Music electronics in the distance.
She's a new lady.
Well, thank you. At least you didn't say an old lady. Would you like...
Oh, great, dear. Yeah, that's her. You want to come this way?
Yeah.
Hi, Jim.
What are you doing?
Filming you. Look how your business has grown over these years. This is Robert and Gary. Remember when they were just...
Is this your boy, too?
Mm-hmm.
The oldest one. Yeah, this was the real... This is
important to the world.
Next we're going to Peace. And always homemade sandwiches. A real homey atmosphere.
Hi.
What am I doing?
Here's the carrot lady. Oh, bless your heart. Making your annual trip, huh?
Yes.
I have carrots if you'd like some.
Yeah, right. Yeah, why not?
Okay. Who feels capable to surround that? Gary?
What her name was, so we put on the envelope, Carrot Lady, Newport,
Robert?
Washington.
Did you want to?
Dog is eating a carrot.
Picture a dog eating carrots, huh?
35?
Yeah, the night before last.
Night before last, yeah. It rained up here.
And the next thing you know, next day, it's up to 70, 80, 90.
What you doing with yourself, Robert? Besides eating carrots and taking pictures?
Not much.
Not much? I bet you're doing something.
Yes, he had a summer job this summer working as a janitor in a junior high school.
Did you really? Will it carry on?
Last day, a couple of days ago.
Oh.
So, it was just for the program.
So now you're out spending your money.
Right.
Can I put our old name Potter under you?
Yeah.
In case you forgot all
Gary, are all the kids Harrisons now?
Uh-huh.
Gotcha. There you see.
They fenced the whole yard in, made a carport and everything.
Uh-huh. They took out all of those beautiful lilacs. I almost died in Gooding. Mm. And three of us teachers went down there for a weekend. And now see, how's not that a nice one? Look.
It's been a long time.
You think I'm better than you are? Oh, yeah. Yeah,
I'm in
gardens. Well, you know how to pull carrots. You just go down. Oh, my gosh, I didn't
know. You know the thing about kohlrabi?
You know kohlrabi? Mm-mm. Sounds like a Jewish song, doesn't it? They had to turn the multi-purpose room into classrooms.
Oh, man.
And the library is the old stage. This place. Jeez.
What?
Look at that.
When you want to put it on pause, put your cord in there.
Hold that down in there, okay?
Why?
We're just forming gestalts. That's what it is.
Mm. We have so much time left.
Right. I'm going to get back to that. Not yet.
Bathroom. Well, that's sort of different now, ain't it? A multi-purpose room, art portable. Friday popcorn, 25 cents. Boy, I remember that was 15. Girls' room. Ah, here we go into the cafeteria. Whoa, this isn't much of a cafeteria anymore. Changes into rooms. Boy, that certainly changed things, huh? There's the old stage where we used to play Mr. Wenceslas. A piano that used to be in the library. The old portable and four square playground. Very interesting. There's another portable in the way. And here's where we used to play wall ball. Look at that. Oh, it changed a little bit. Just a little bit, though.
Jump rope area. Jump rope area.
You don't say.
Smells the same.
There's a what? Okay, come on now. Yeah, there we go. Fired it. Why?
We might not even be home.
No, maybe not.
Oh, it's safe for the lake.
Thank you.
cruise speeds in on these fast ones. For you, you sure won't fuck everyone.
Hi, George.
Hi, how are you?
Remember us, the Potters?
Right. Come in.
How you doing?
Good. You?
Fine.
Still in Spokane?
Well, he is. I moved to Salt Lake this last summer to be near my parents, but... We're making our annual yearly trip back here to visit the neighbors.
How are you doing?
Doing good.
Where's Barbara?
Sitting in the...
Can I have to take your picture?
Oh, sure. Oh, you are. You got one of those. Oh, boy. Yes. How are you guys doing?
Robert's grown a few inches.
Robert.
Yeah,
that's how are you doing?
Doing good.
Gosh, they're getting so big.
That's buttons.
Yeah.
I got four more down below that I gotta get some work done. That just squeezes in there. That just presses in there just so it stays up there.
Shoot.
Well, it needs to be bolted, but I see the cats running over things, see, and they knock things down. This here's down in the dirt, that needs a stick underneath it to hold it up. That's probably the stick right there. Kids, my nephews got in here and played too, so they probably didn't help with any. So I see they quit.
Robert, this is Gary's apartment. This is his goose bay tapestry, his Snoopy's, his childhood black. There's his little stove and his that he got from Rebecca and Aunt Mary.
Okay, I'm in my house, but, you know.
We were lucky we don't get to be Jeff very often. You know. We're gonna go over to Stephanie's and Jim's and if Stephanie will let me take her pictures like that too. And then I'm gonna go down to work and get Jim down at work.
Fine.
That way.
So your word's good?
Sounded, your letter sounded
good. Yeah. Did I tell you I had a job yet? I was substituting at the time.
In the ward?
In the ward, yeah.
I thought you meant a work job.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you mentioned that, but I forget.
Well, I don't know. I was substituting in primary for a while, and then they called me to teach the 11 and 12 year old girls. Oh. Mary Miss B. Oh. So I have between 9 and 11 girls every Sunday.
Wow.
And we meet with them twice a month. And
good.
Do activities, which is
right. Yep.
This is Bonnie Lyman's house, my good friend and Relief Society president. We were also visiting teaching partners. She wouldn't let us take her picture though, so we got a picture of a family portrait. And this is on Jefferson Street. She lives just about two doors away from the Blacks. Jim Black. If Jim's not here, we'll go down to his office and try to get him.
She's now becoming.
Oh, I think you need to come visit anyway. Come on in.
Time to drop off.
going to tell us who this is?
This is Mrs. Victor's house in Earlene. We're hoping that she'll be home. Our home's across the street.
Earlene.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Oh my God, say.
My word. What are you doing here?
Huh? Good to see you guys.
Oh my goodness. What, did you drive up?
Yeah, I did.
Oh,
just got here the other night.
Didn't you see Mom already?
No, where is she? We can't get her to answer the door.
Oh, well, let's go in. I planted some colorful cosmos.
Oh.
And so they're finally blooming.
Does that pathway go back to the shed back there?
Like I said, they're kind of cute there, aren't they? They
yeah,
just came
they
up on their own. In fact, most of the own.
Okay, that's
going
nowhere. Mommy got company. Yeah, I guess too. Hello, Lila. This is Carrie Ann.
Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, for goodness sake. Did he tell you we lost the envelope?
No.
Who is this?
This is Gary. He's filming you on videotape.
Didn't you tell her that I lost the envelope?
No, I knew she was coming up, so I didn't tell her.
Oh, no.
Figured I'd just surprise you.
This is Lila Mae Victor. This is our precious little neighbor, like our little grandma friend.
What's going on?
That's Gary. That's my video camera. I have one now.
Oh, you do?
Yes. So we came up to videotape all of our friends and our old house. And
does it take pictures big ones like mine does?
Uh-huh. Yeah. It's just a little cassette tape.
Well, I'd like to have a little one. I've talked about it, but I've never seen one.
Have you got it set off and locked?
No, it's
I'd like to get rid of mine.
This is his friend today.
He's what?
He's with his friend today.
Oh! Did you drive over?
Yeah, we drove over.
Oh, for goodness sake. I don't need this light on. I was going to write some cards, but I won't now. I sit down and make yourself comfortable.
That's enough.
Oh, dear. Well, tell me about yourself.
Well?
The baby doll. It was my mother's. She got it when she was 10 years old. And then when I was born, she gave it to me.
Oh, man.
That was 1900.
Wow.
Thank you.
squirrel.
Mm-hmm.
Zoom in on it. Well, there's a very pretty white and black bird there.
Aren't you going to tell us who we're visiting?
This is Maggie and Sean's house. Maggie and Sean Halfpenny. I used to babysit them ever since they were little babies. They're about 3 and 5 now.
What?
Thank you.
I got it. I'm not getting what's behind me. I'm getting what's in front of me.
Christian Fellowship, where I used to work, where I used to babysit the kids. Amanda and Amber, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Are they going to be there tonight?
Yep.
Okay, well, I'm bringing my camera. I'm going to film everybody.
Sure.
Tell them I'll be there, okay?
I got some news for you tonight. Somebody says bad news. Catch you later.
Show up.
Yeah, they will. The water is clear. What you see is what the camera sees.
No, I don't want to play that with you.
There you are.
That's me. I missed you, you know. I did.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. This is my little best friend, Ethel Shirley.
Oh, how are you?
This is my son, Gary.
Oh.
Did you get her?
Mm-hmm.
You're taking my picture. Come sit down. Yeah, sit down. I got your letter yesterday.
Just yesterday?
Yeah, just yesterday.
Gee whiz. It took a long time to get up here,
Yeah, I was
Advice about what?
Anything.
Well, I tell you, I almost left this world.
Oh, really?
I had an accident and I fell. I was taking a friend of mine over for lunch at the Perkins. And I had felt great and best I had, I guess, for years. And so she pulled into the driveway. Well, you know, it's all cement there. You never think about it. You just step out. And I didn't look down, and there was a big rock like this. And it threw me right head first. And if I hadn't landed partly in a place where there was some greenery, you know, I would have hit my head. I put my hand up just in time. But anyhow, it was an hour and a half they took me into Perkins. An hour and a half before I could get over to the emergency hospital. I couldn't walk. And I couldn't. I didn't want an ambulance to come and take me. But anyhow, I ended up in the hospital, and then I got home in about 2 weeks after that. I had a heart seizure, and it was all caused from all that. So then I was up there 4 days and a half, and so that's been about 3 weeks now.
But you're doing okay now? Mm-hmm. You're doing okay now?
Yeah, but I'm on medication. I guess I always have to be, but whatever happened in that, because I've never had any of that trouble before in my life.
You're looking good.
Yeah, I'm just starting to feel good again. Yeah. Yeah, I was downstairs to a kind of a luncheon they had down there, so just got back a little bit ago.
Let the drop off home. Domino's Pizza Man. Anyway, we're home for home. Here we are moving already. I understand they sold our house already.
Tomorrow?
Not until 3 in the morning.
What?
Did you get her?
So I bought this big swing, this basket swing, and hangs on my porch. And she had this big basket of blankets for
you put them on top of your little bug and brought it home.
We got it off.
She wanted it off.
Turn it off.
Fade it out.
doing?
It's been a while. I'm doing good. This is Bruce.
Hi.
This is my son Gary. This is Carol's little shotgun house. It's where you can stand with the beginning of one room and see to the end of the house. And she got her picture in the newspaper.
It's our new children. We always have kitty children, don't we?
Yes. I want a white one, too.
Yes. They're sweet babies. Yes.
Where's your other ones?
Huh?
Where's your other ones?
The other ones? They're probably taking their nap.
This is her kitty babies.
These are three little orphans. Oh. Their mama got killed.
Oh.
So we inherited them.
And you got your little wicker couch. I never got to see that set up.
Didn't. Oh.
That would be pretty with that new table you were telling me about.
Well, yeah, I'd have to move it a little because the table would probably go in the corner. But want to see my new shelves?
Bruce looks a bit rose in for you, huh?
Uh-huh.
Extended the area. This is pretty. This is real pretty.
We're going to paint the covers white.
Yeah. Mm. That'd be nice. Your house has always looked so good. No matter which house you live in.
Full of kitties.
Oh, well. They're sweet. Little
cuties. Is it light enough in here, Gary?
Well, we'll probably see this the way it is, yeah.
The swing on the
patio. Oh, you got a new picture.
No, I
think I've got it all set up. It's doing you good then, isn't it? And you put this up?
Well, that tree fell down. And so Bruce tied it up to the house, and it's our little kitty tree. They like to walk over that tree.
Mm.
Play Tarzan and stuff like that.
Yeah. But it makes it like a little balcony.
Uh-huh. Well,
this is a protect the Spokane cat house. This is Spokane.
I can't see through your head.
Oh, this is nice, Carol.
I want to cut my bricks around the back.
Are you wood for the winter already?
No, not really. That was what was left from last year. These dump chips.
Canners. Yeah. That'd be more practical for you.
Mm-hmm.
Really, really. Look, he's coming to talk to you.
Brucey named him Phil. This is Phil.
Look at all those whiskers.
Look,
he's
a little boy.
He's a cute thing.
The little mama cat brought him all over to Jeff's house one night, and then so I promised her I would take care of the babies. But they were pretty little when they came.
Mm-hmm.
What day are you going to have some free time?
I don't know. I think like 2 days later than I expected because this was a good one. She decided for last.
I don't think it's a good time.
But if she came down here, it would be too much pressure for her to meet her old friends and she'd want to stay here.
Sure.
Yeah, I got the golf cart. Park over there.
Take it the front of the bits.
This is Dick's, our favorite hangout place. Cheap hamburgers, good food. Jerry. I was gonna get you again.
I'm waiting for it to focus.
I can't see if it says record or play.
What?
Look at it.
Yeah, it's recording.
Turn it off then.
Yeah, I got the city. Got the city.
No, we don't need to stop.
drive on through. Gotta drive on through. Gotta drive on through. Well, don't just sit here. You only record so much.
Aren't you gonna get out?
Well, look at this. Look at this. Whoa, it is Spokane. Here we go. And the helicopter on the hospital. Yeah, Mom. Hey, look who's here.
Hi there, John. What a nice looking bike.
Hey.
How doing your exercising, huh?
Yeah, what you guys doing?
Oh, I came back to see the kids and some of the friends and celebrate his birthday.
Well, thanks.
Oh, there you are. Wonderful. You get Amy over here, too.
Oh,
you want in, doggy, or out? Which one of these you want? Oh, remember we used to blow bubbles on the porch? What you got there? A Batman car?
Batmobile.
A Batmobile.
It just appears.
Oh,
see, this
fancy.
Is what goes in it in the front.
Let's see. Oh, cool. Ooh.
He's got a stickle.
Have you got a new babysitter? You don't get to come to my house anymore because I moved, huh? Where's Maggie?
I don't know.
Would you like one of these bubbles, Sean?
Maggie always feels bubbles.
Maggie feels what?
Bubbles.
So here, would you like one of these? Which one would you like?
He's not answering me.
Are you being shy? You want one of these clothes?
Present for you.
Looking for you.
Why don't I give you the blue, okay?
Oh. Hi, ouch. Maggie! Look how big you are! Come here, I got a surprise for you.
Oh.
What? Do you remember when we used to blow bubbles on the front porch?
She's got bubbles for you.
Come here.
Bigger things.
Let's blow some bubbles. Remember these?
Oh,
whoops. Remember those? We used to catch them on my porch. Oh, winter. Your puppy's gonna play with it, huh? Did you get her yet? Come here, I'll give you these bubbles.
But now I know how to jump higher.
Can you jump higher than the porch now?
Uh-huh.
Mm. When we were a big girl, what are you, three now?
Mm-hmm. But I know I just was I was just
are you filming that while she's talking?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Uh-huh. Here, let me give you these, okay, Maggie?
No.
You don't want them? Yes, you do. I thought so, because I remembered you two liked them. Here you go. You're welcome. I miss you guys.
Ah.
I'm gonna write you some letters, okay? Is that okay if I send you some letters from Salt Lake where I moved to? I'll send you some pictures and stuff of the place that I'm living at now. And at Christmas time, I'll write you a card. Okay? Because I can't babysit you anymore because I live too far away. But I sure miss you.
I do.
No, did you know I moved away? You still see Jeanette? You'll have to tell him I miss him too, okay? I didn't have their phone number. Can I have a hug goodbye? I have to go pretty soon. I have to go pick up Robert.
How is Robert though?
He's doing real good. He's doing real good. He got a part-time job working this summer at as a janitor. Mm-hmm. At a junior high school, and they had him washing windows and toilets and stuff.
What's
nothing
this?
Hurt his back.
Whoa!
He goes to the doctor next Wednesday. Yeah, he enjoyed his job. He was on time every day. He only missed one day when he was just totally wiped out. But he got a special certificate because he was one of the only ones that was there every day and on time.
How's Salt Lake treating you?
Hot. You can still write me.
Oh, I know.
Do you have my address?
That was the one I was using anyway.
Are those your schoolwork? No?
Those are mommy's papers. Oh.
Hi.
What is going? Hey,
it's Brandon. Hi, Brandon.
Hi, Gary.
What are you thinking, huh? Are you keeping
me? Hey, why do you got that?
Because I'm taping you.
Hi,
you're on video.
Oh, wow. I'm on. We're moving.
That's what I heard.
Did you get her picture? What, is your mom coming?
Yeah, she's coming.
Getting us before we move.
I hear you guys are moving too.
Mm-hmm.
That's great.
Up to the north of Spokane.
Well, it's nice.
Oh, you're only moving to north Spokane?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were moving out of the city. I was going to get depressed. You're just moving closer to me. That's cool.
Oh, we're
by the Garland Theater.
Hmm?
That's on the north side of Spokane.
Mobile
wristwatch.
Yeah.
You painted your porch
hey.
And painted
all the stuff. I want you to be on video.
Okay.
Okay, I'm on video.
That's like a monkey.
Wow, can I take off me on a video?
Forget it, Elon.
Oh, God. Being a clown.
Let me see you again in that
camera. Oh, is you that?
Hello, Gary.
Hi.
Say hi, Mom.
Hi. Here she comes.
Mom, look at
it. You too.
Mom.
She's twisting my hand. I hurt so. What kind of rehearsal was that?
I'm gonna take my mommy. Gary.
Mm.
Gary. Can I take her mom?
That's where my orange spot
is. Avenger.
Where did my orange spot go?
Oops.
But they got seasoning.
I think you are. There we
are.
Still only a few months.
Hi, Gary.
Every time we see your house.
Few male friends.
A few male friends.
Oh, he's got lots of boyfriends.
No one that I can trust.
And how are you, Gary?
Doing pretty good.
Oh, here, I see you got a camera. Oh, you've been spending your money.
Yeah. Hi, Liz. How you doing?
She's doing much better.
Yeah, call me when you get there.
With my wife. I
didn't cry. Chance, Mom just
you
told me that you're doing
your
good. Then please, write me, okay? Catch you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, we heard all that.
Did you catch all that?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
See you later.
Give us your phone number on the tape.
Okay. It's 489-6470.
Okay. Okay. Will do. Bye, honey.
Bye.
Take this video and